everyone. Hey, we are here on Anson Road today lah. It's about 7:30. We came out today for dinner actually. So we are here to go to this Padang Brown there to have some good food lah. They have nice hawker stuff like Wonton Mee, the curry mee here is quite good. And then I think there's a fukui mee which tastes pretty similar to the birthday mee lah, the noodles lah. So come on lah, let's go and have a good dinner now. Almost sunset already, I'm very dark outside, so I don't think we need to be lost. Okay, come, let's go, jalan. So we park quite a ways lah, because here hardly got any parking. In front there, more difficult to get parking. Okay, come, let's go, quickly. See, the sky is purple already. The sun is almost all the way down. So across the road at that pedestrian crossing there is a Nirvana cafeteria lah. And then on the left here is the BHP petrol station. Then right in front is the hawker center already. Oh, quite a lot of people are too lah. Here all the noodle shops. Then it's a Hokkien Mee. Wonton Mee here. Over there got the thing like lor bak fritters, this kind of thing. Hokkien lor, Western food, fukui mee. Think you can see in the padang outside there. See inside lah, brighter lah. Then I can make video. This one is the dim sum the we ate the other day lah during afternoon. Then here got lok-lok also. Lok-lok, char kway teow. Hey, I think the curry mee closed today, Naomi. Curry mee is closed. Okay, wait. What drink? Geng-geng or? One. Geng-geng leng eh, chi ao. What you want? Okay, no ao. Now, wa, how wa, tai peng. Here got fried rice also. Fried mee sua, fried maggi also. What is that?
Medium
what? Three people share one
ah?
Order two small one lah, easier.
No, Daddy,
I want to eat some. The fukui mee. Looks quite good also. I think I saw one wonton mee. What you want? Okay. Wait. You take on plate first. You put all you want here, I cook for you. You put all whatever you want, you take. This is what? Sotong. Sotong. Got, oh, you want see ham ah? Take, put. This one got two, need one lah. Ay, pa lah you. Take. You all must finish ah, make sure ah, don't just take ah. The egg ah, you take egg, fish ball. Sotong is here. That one is juhu. Okay. Some of the things cook very fast one. I'm gonna take a new plate. That one kena. Okay, the fish ball. Take longer. What sauce you want? The sweet one, is it? Okay. Okay. Done. This one, You can choose the sauce. They got the chili one, no chili one. You don't know chili, it's just the sweet pea jiao, they call it. It goes with everything. Okay, lah, 14 ringgit 40 cents, like that. Oh, good. Here the noodle very nice. The wonton mee here very nice. Yeah. Hey, must feed him. I know I cannot mala again.
Mala.
What? What mala? Not mala lah. Mara. Cannot scolding. Oh yeah, too bad lah. Today the curry mee not open. Apa lah. I thought I can do a double review lah. But the curry mee here, me and Naomi always come here and eat lah. After her school, sometimes we stop by and eat here. It's very nice lah, the curry mee. Never mind next time lah, what to do. But this wonton mee here also is very famous lah. A lot of people right here come eat. So no chance to eat lah, the kids eating first. They have to eat a lot first lah. Yeah, lot 14 quite cheap. Huh? Usually this much I go and order outside about 20 something. But see lot I like to eat the one in I haven't been there for a very long time, Gunny Drive. Gunny Drive lot I like it very much because the ingredients very fresh and also I like the sauce, the tea chong, that's very nice. It's okay, not bad. I put a tea chong on it. Oh, liver not fresh. Huh? Oh, nice. Liver must be very fresh, isn't it? Really nice. Can dry it. Let me try the sea ham. Sea ham still okay lah, fresh lah. Oh, here the drinks they give paper straw. More environment conscious. Okay lah, finally my turn lah. Elsa ate her half of my noodles. Very nice here, yeah. The noodle the mouth feel is very nice lah. The you know the noodles not too soft, not too hard. The best part, a lot of pork lard flavor. Bak yu pork also very crunchy. It's fresh. What about you pork? You need a wonton ah? Got two wonton here. You want to eat wonton ah? Huh? Of course, they left me all the vegetable. I was on the fried fish meat bee hoon also smells pretty good. We are sitting right in front of the stall here. Oh, the other end. I saw a sign for stall selling spaghetti and also there's another stall selling bak chang. I ate more bak chang, it's pretty good. But it's 10 ringgit for one. Special occasion, okay. 10 ringgit for one bak chang. Now they're not. I mean, I know it's not easy to make and spicy lah. So, not afford to eat it all the time. Yeah, let me try the wonton lah. Quite big ah, very big and compact ah. Almost like a siu mai ah, the wonton. I got three wonton leh. Huh? Three wonton. Big one is 8 ringgit lah. Wonton mee. They also give you the green vinegar chili lah. But if you want sambal, you can request they have sambal. First tell them say you want wonton mee with sambal, then they'll serve with sambal. Oh, raining. Some people sitting outside, they are moving in. Start to drizzle. Hey, your car quite far away. You cannot stay here for too long. Hey, tissue paper, not? Oh, lucky. My daughter is smart, bring tissue paper. My wife not around. Always got no tissue paper. I'm not really satisfied. Why not eat? Order anything? I want to go somewhere else. Tell you what, let's go to still Gurney Drive.
Oh my god. Okay.
Is it open today, Monday? Oh, it's not open. Wait, check it out and see. Tell the drink. How good? Satisfied? Not? Still can eat? Still can eat? I have to go and study more, makan somewhere else. Already. You still want to cari makan? And of course, Isaac, better ask you. You want to eat or not? Eat some more what? Wonton mee again? My goodness, how many bowl of wonton mee you want to eat?
1,000.
Crazy. Nanti cik apa? Oh, okay. Rana, nanti sit down first. Come. Okay. Pemance. Okay, come, we go. Wah, for some reason, while walking back here, it took us a few minutes. It started to get full already. I think the wonton mee noodle kembang in the tummy. Feel full. Kau still want to go makan?
Yes.
Oh, yes? What you want? You still want wonton mee? Crazy. Oh my goodness, how much wonton mee can you eat one day? Still. okay lah guys. So that's our little dinner tonight lah. Nothing much to show, but okay lah, pretty good wonton mee. You can come here and try lah. If you are here also, you can eat the curry mee lah. I didn't show you, it's not open today, but take my word for it lah. It's quite good lah, curry mee. Alright, thanks again for watching. See you in the next one. Bye bye.